The Wendell Gilley Museum. People, nature, art.
Happiness hit her like a train on a track. Coming towards her, stuck still, no turning back. She hid around corners and she hid under beds. She killed it with kisses, and from it she fled. With every bubble she sank with a drink and washed it away.
You will need a marker, toothpicks, clay. First step, make a round torso and squish it a little on each end. Make a round head. Now I'm making two teardrop shapes for wings. Pinch to make a tail. Make a cone shape, kind of like we make the snakes, for the bill. Way too big, so we're going to pinch some off. Make two indents with your finger for the eyes. Squish these round balls flat to make eyes. You can make them smaller if you would like. Two spheres for the feet. Then use your toothpick to make the details. First, we're going to show the feet, then the lines of the feathers and the wings.